Video in a while, but I thought I'll just vlog today. So today's Friday, and we're gonna go on a bike ride, right? Mm-hmm. Right, Lulu?
Yeah. I got my little doll named it's Isabella and chewing gum.
You're so cute.
What are you hungry for?
I don't know. I always want a burger. Like, always. Like, I will never not want a burger. My body always wants a burger. Why are you saying it? Like, why are you looking at me like that? So, we just went to the original Chipotle. The first one. It's off of Gilpin and Evans. And I just ate my tacos really fast because we have to meet Austin at his garage. Layla, can you not?
What?
You need to sit on this side. I mean, you need to walk on this side of the street.
Okay.
Thank you. But yeah, I'm just walking. Ah. Layla, what did I say? This side of the street. Or the sidewalk. Oh my God, I can't speak today. Ever. Actually, I can't speak ever. Just walking. Little Miss Layla, just walking. We're going on a bike ride, we're going on a bike ride.
Okay, ready?
This is Layla and her little contraption. Layla, are you excited?
Yeah.
What are you doing?
I'm going to try a little bike ride to park.
Let me see. Let me see. Layla, your bears are from when you were a baby.
Yeah.
I forgot how to ride a bike. Okay, where are the headphones at?
In the car, I think.
Yeah, where's the car? Oh my God. Okay, guys, we gotta turn off this so I can get the hang of the bike again. Little Layla.
Selfie stick.
I know.
Watch out, there's a bike coming up.
How do you do no hands?
Do it. You doing okay, Nora?
Huh?
You doing okay?
Where are we going?
We're almost there.
Shaking.
Oh my God, there's a snake!
Oh my God. Ew!
Okay, you ready to go?
Did you see that?
Yeah, I saw it.
Check it out, Layla. You think it's cold? Yes.
How cold?
Come on, try it. It's okay, just walk in. It's fine. Come on. Feels kind of good, right? It's a little bit like slimy and slippery. Come on, let's go this way.
Hey, Ben. You're closer to her.
Did you come in?
Get her face.
Feels good.
Says it from us.
Come on.
No. She's gonna slip.
Just be careful, okay, Booga?
She should walk with her shoes on.
Yeah, you're right. What? What is it? What is it?
What is it? Look behind you! Behind you!
Ew, yuck!
Yuck!
Yeah, what if she cuts herself? We should got water shoes.
Her Crocs, that's what she's wearing. That is like water shoes. Wait, you gotta go with Baba.
Okay, hold my hand. Yeah, I'm gonna go up to Baba and down to Baba.
All right. Go ahead.
Layla, look at me. Wait, I wanna take a picture here.
You wanna
with the water in the background.
Of you?
No, of you guys.
So, you wanna go on top?
She's too little, you have to go on the other side with her.
Okay. I'm gonna
Why
sit
you
with
you.
Because I was just wearing my bike shoes.
Oh. You have to push off, Austin. Can't
I can't do it like while holding the camera.
I'll do it.
Okay, sorry. Okay, just stay right there. Okay, ready? This is the stupidest seesaw ever. You can't like stay on it. Oh, you're supposed to just hold right here?
No, I don't know what you're supposed to do. This is the weirdest seesaw.
Yeah, I think
seesaw.
You're supposed to hold right here. No, hold it.
I don't
no,
think so. That doesn't make sense.
We'll
make
sense.
Yeah.
That'd be like this.
That's what I'm saying. Okay, wait. I almost died. It's only for adults. Look, it's fun now.
Let me hold the camera. Ready?
Can you not do it?
Oh, God.
Why? How can you not stay on it? Let me do it.
Like
I think
that?
I know how to do it better.
No, let's do it.
Okay.
I have no idea if I even got any of it. Oh, Layla, there's another playground over there.
No, this one's better.
What is that thing?
Watch. You want to watch? Okay, you have to hold on.
Wait. Watch out so Mama doesn't hit you.
Okay.
Oh, hold on.
You have to get on the other side, Layla.
Right, I know.
Okay, what are you doing?
Get on. You're starting from the rock. You're starting from the bottom. You gotta start from here.
No, we both have to be on the opposite side.
I know that. You're going to start spinning and then I'm going to get on.
No!
Mama, don't do that. You're going to hold your feet on something.
Wait, let's do it one more time. I don't like that you're not on it. I want you to get on and then we both kick off.
All right.
Okay. Wait, let me get on with her.
Mom's gonna get on with you. Are you ready?
Yeah. Don't spin me. Is that what this thing does?
That's what it's for.
Oh, hell no.
Well, you're gonna get stuck in there.
Yeah, I'm gonna get sick. I'll get sick. Why don't you go play with all those kids?
Okay.
Awesome, let's do that.
Let me do that, Jack.
Yes.
So I get up the top, and then you can watch me slide.
Is this the train?
It's a little like trolley. You can take a little tour on a little trolley.
That's over lakes, I think.
Also, which way?
Straight. This is a Broncos stadium.
Bye, Layla.
Asif, aren't people supposed to have bells on their bike?
What?
Why don't people have bells?
Most people that have just like commuter type bikes have bells. If you have a racing bike, you don't because it's extra weight.
My bad. Hi guys, now we're at downtown. Dude, are you happy? Do you like it? Are you having fun?
You wanna eat some pizza with me?
How late?
Should we go to a pizza shop? I don't think we can. We can only get halal pepperoni. They don't have halal pepperoni here. No. We'll just get cheese pizza.
Awesome, go.
I love my dress.
Lily, you want to wear your swimsuit?
I love my
Run through all of them. What are you doing, Layla?
I don't know.
Sorry. Sorry, it's the Moroccan in me. I'm sorry. Okay. Sorry. Go play. You'll dry off. Go play.
Uh-oh. Okay, hurry, go run and then we'll drag you off. Go with mama.
with me. Come on. Hi guys. So we are downtown Denver. Yes. Eating pizza at Slice Works. Don't really care for it. Actually, it's pretty good. What I love about it is they cut Layla's pieces into really thin, cute pieces, right, Layla? Mm-hmm. I thought that was super cute and sweet. What's going down right now? Some pizza. I feel like the first time I had this pizza, I didn't like it. But now it's okay. Maybe because it's fresh, I don't know. It's so hot out and it's like 8 o'clock at night. Crap. Well, what you doing?
Who is that?
Nom 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 nom.
You're my pizza monster.
You are?
Yeah.
Mm-hmm. Asif went to go charge my phone for me because my phone was at like 6%. I don't even know why. But yeah.
Yeah, Mom?
Fish Island trips me out. Like, I just want to look as ugly as possible right now. Yeah.
Can you sleep, Layla?
Yes, Layla. Nobody said you have to go to sleep. That's where we are. Apparently, it was seen on the Food Network. I never saw it on the Food Network. But yeah. I wonder what it was seen on the Food Network for, and I don't really know what to do. I feel like this vlog is gonna be so boring, y'all, so I'm sorry, okay? Sorry. Where's Baba? He makes all the vlogs awesome. I'm trying to balance you guys on my cook. Do the dance, Layla. Do the dance. Hey, Saturday too. Friday and Saturday needs to be our family day. Screw Sunday.
Get a hold of yourself. Just do it once a week.
Screw Sunday. What?
So don't get a hold of yourself. Let's do it once a week before you do it twice a week.
I'm just kidding. I need to work. I need a job. Which one's he meant?
I don't know.
You guys need to try Dr. Pepper with lemonade. Like Dr. Pepper up to here, lemonade up to here. So good. But it's got to be like Dr. Pepper and then Minute Maid lemonade, like the fake stuff. So good.
Baba?
What?
Do you drink my water?
Yeah, we're sharing it. It's both of our water.
Are we two? Mm-hmm.
Okay, that's not Eman's number anymore.
Okay, you drink first, I'll drink second.
Okay, that's not Eman's number anymore, and if they call you back, my bad. That's not Eman's number anymore. Asif, how much did you have me bike today?
We probably had 12 miles.
Asif made me bike 12 miles. Mind you guys, I don't work out or do anything exercise worthy. Oh my God. I'm dying. Okay, that was just a random old lady who walks in the middle of the night, places dark by themselves, and you're a woman. Who does that? Aren't you guys scared? I'd be scared. Okay, I don't think I can hold my camera. Austin! Oh my God, if we drop that, that'd be done forever. Because it already dropped. Oh my God. Feel the burn. Austin, oh my God, I don't even know how long I can do this.
Why? We're almost there, babe.
Why is it so uphill?
It's about to be downhill.
You just do this? I can't believe people do this for fun.
You know, I went and did lookout after work yesterday.
Yeah, no, I didn't know that. Where was
I? You're at work. And my and Layla's with my parents, that's why.
You're crazy. Did you go up there?
No, I rode my bike. A charged battery pack.
Okay, turn off a little bit. Hi guys, we're at Blue Fairy. So good.
It's mine. Yours is the chocolate.
Chocolate hazelnut.
Okay.
This is cookies and cream.
I don't even want to try that one.
I love that one. Isn't that one epic? It's so refreshing. Oh. Cookies and cream.
That one's your favorite?
So rude. My battery's about to die. Sorry, guys. Hi, guys. We are going swimming.
Are you ready?
What are we doing?
Swimming! Swim! Come on,
Toto. I just tried to put Asa's hair in a baby man bun. Still too short, but that's the look we're going for. So does it hurt when you go underwater or what?
No, you try it. You want to try it now?
No.
Yeah, you try it now.
Open your mouth. Oh, by the curtain.
Does it hurt when you go underwater?
It hurts if water goes inside of my ear.
What does it feel like? Like an ear infection hurt?
Yeah.
That sucks. Layla, show them how you can swim. Now it's hot again.
What's hot?
Outside?
Yeah. That sun? Layla!
What's up with the lipstick?
I don't know. You don't like it?
It's like the paint job of a lip. Ow! Stop! Why do you keep doing that?
Doing what?
You're just pulling my hair, pulling my beard.
Oh my God! Does it hurt?
Yes.
Okay. Anyways, what?
Why is that okay, Layla?
Stop, Layla. Don't do that again, okay? Her waddling over there is the funniest thing ever. Does that feel good? What were you saying, Austin? What's up with my pink lipstick?
Your lipstick is the color of like a paint job of a lowrider.
Is that a good thing?
If you're into lowriders.
Layla?
You okay?
No. Yeah, I am, but this is on my nose, and what do you...
No, but yeah, I am.
Yeah.
Okay, I told you. You gotta breathe in, close your your mouth, and
again.
Why are you all swim to me?
Gotcha!
Are you my girl and couple?
Am I what?
Are you my girl and couple?
And a couple? Ew!
That's it? She's just playing with you.
She licked me.
Good, that's fine.
It's not fine.
It is, it's fine. I love when Layla licks me. She has such innocent little baby breath. True story. Anyways.
Lock this. Okay, lay on your back.
It's my favorite. Also, her whole face got dunked.
Okay? Your face got dunked?
Oh, my butt. They got in my eye.
Oh, you okay?
Yeah.
Camera in the face.
Now you.
Let's go in the cold pool.
Yeah, let's go in the cold pool.
You think I should risk it? With my camera? Can you hand it to me?
I'm falling to you. Mom, I need you.
Layla, is it cold?
Yeah. It is.
You got too cold already?
Yeah. Huh? My turn.
Okay, let's go do the challenge real quick. I'm going to do the challenge real quick. Okay, I'm coming, Mom. I can't fly, Mom. Mom, watch this.
Okay, Lily, you're going too deep.
Okay.
You okay? Swallowed that water.
Oh my god.
Ow.
Why'd you swallow it? Did it go in your nose? Oh, sorry. Off to the cold pool. Or off to the warm pool. I don't know. Why did you put lipstick on to go swimming?
I already had it on.
There's something wrong with you.
I already had it on.
Something wrong with that child. Somebody call the Wambulance!
Hi guys! Okay, sorry it's been like forever, like for real. I didn't really know how to make my comeback video, so I thought I'd just do like this mini vlog telling you I'm coming back. As you can see, we have a new place now. So that's really exciting. So yeah, just a lot of new stuff, a lot has been going on. So I'm just getting ready to go to work. I'm gonna take Layla to her grandma's house. And yeah, this is kind of the new place. I'll do a better house tour or show it better in a vlog. I haven't really unpacked all the bedrooms yet, so I don't really want to show those. I'll just close that one. This is my makeup of the day. I used mostly all Makeup Geek products. I have Drawer Cosmetics highlighter, lips, Drawer Cosmetics, brows, Anastasia Beverly Hills. I will be filming a makeup tutorial tomorrow, inshallah, so that should be up Saturday. I'm really excited. I'm so sorry it's been forever. But yeah, I went through a really rough summer. It was a really rough summer for me. Just mentally. I was like really depressed. And it was hard to break that depression-ish. So, I mean, I can get into detail with that later if you guys want. But I think you guys just want my videos to come back, hopefully. You guys are really sweet and really patient and like really begging me. Look at my new kitchen. I love my new kitchen. I love it. Got some just dishes that I need to do, but whatever. So yeah, see how I can just ramble? Layla, it's time to go. We gotta go.
We gotta go.
We gotta go.
Where are you going?
I feel so happy, and I needed natural sunlight. Like, at our old apartment, it was basement level, so I don't know. That was a part of why I felt depressed. Other reasons why. I mean, whatever. I can get into that later. But yeah. So I'll be back, inshallah, this week. So I just thought I'd bring you this mini vlog of today. Me going to work. I should have done a get kind of ready with me video, but what happened? Yeah, I was like in the bathroom and my bathroom's kind of small. So Layla, let's go. I gotta put our shoes on and then I'll see you guys in the car.
Hey, what's up? You said one, I want it. Hey, what's up? My kiss, like.